Hello, I am Dilip Kumar. I'm a professional astrologer practicing from the year 1988. I came to know that you have some doubts regarding astrology, so you may clarify them now.
Yeah, what type of astrology do you practice? Is it sun sign or moon sign?
This is a very popular doubt that most people have because they feel that astrology is something like sun sign. Or only sun sign, or those who know about moon sign, they think astrology is basically only moon sign. And you know, whatever limited knowledge people have, they normally associate that much only to astrology. But actually, astrology is a very big source of knowledge. It has been given to us by the Indian sages, who lived somewhere around maybe 3200 BC or so. One of the main authors for what we know as astrology in India is Maharishi Parashara, who has authored the book Brihat Parashara Horashastra. And
This Brihat Parashara Horashastra is a moon sign?
No, it is basically much more than that, because what you are referring to as sun sign is simply based on the fact that you are looking at where the sun is in your horoscope, and that's it. So according to that, we have only 12 types of people in the world, because you must be either an Aries or a Taurus. But all these things is just where the sun is, and it does not give importance to any other planet, wherever the other planets are.
Okay. Sun sign means only the placement of sun in a horoscope, and then you are giving predictions based on that.
Exactly.
Only one planet among the nine, is it?
Yes. It is like if you have a clock, and let's say you are just going to give the time by just looking at the hour handle or the minute handle or just one handle. Imagine that we have actually in the horoscope nine handles of the clock. So you will have to look at all the positions, the positions of the nine planets, along with reference to one single point called the ascendant. Whereas if you are talking about moon signs, it is slightly better than the sun sign.
No, but that also deals with only the placement of the moon in a horoscope, right?
Exactly. But why is there such a big difference between the sun sign and moon sign? Is because the sun denotes the Atma or the soul, because it is right in the middle of the solar system, and it is with reference to all other grahas, it is unmoving. So that is associated as the soul in us, which is pure like the sun, the nature of fire, which is pure and light, etc. But this has been somehow clouded, overshadowed by what we call the mind. The soul is, covered by the mind in us. And this mind is related to the graha called Chandra, which is a moon. And this moon sign therefore has a big, importance in our lives. But that doesn't mean that moon signs are the most important thing in our horoscope. But the moon definitely plays a much bigger role than the sun. But what is your moon sign?
Yeah, my moon sign is Vrishabha.
Yeah, what does that mean? It means that the moon in your horoscope is actually occupying the sign called Vrishabha or Taurus. But within Taurus, we have three subdivisions. So that makes you different from others, even though you all share the same moon sign. There are three stars within Vrishabha. One is Kritika, the other one is Rohini, and then the last one is Mrigashira. Of these three, which one are you born in?
Yeah, I am born in Mrigashira.
So you will be definitely different from a Kritika person and a Rohini person, even though you all share the same moon sign. This makes it much better than the sun sign known to the Western world. But another important fact is that the from the moon, you come to know many things about your what we call dashas. So if you are Mrigashira, your first dasha is Mars, or what we call Kuja dasha is the first one, and then following that is Rahu. So there is a lot of importance to the moon sign. But whatever you say is just one part, as you said, of your horoscope. But suppose I take all the nine planets, including Lagna, that is your horoscope, and that is the most important way, or the best way possible for you to learn about yourself.
Yeah, because in sun sign I know I am an Aquarian, in moon sign I know I am a Rishabha Rasi.
Your question
but
is,
about
this,
what, how do I name my Lagna?
Your Lagna is based on your time of birth.
Okay.
Whatever is your time of birth. Everything else remains the same. If your time of birth changes, immediately the Lagna also starts, you know, showing some changes. Every 2 hours, the Lagna moves to the next sign. Whereas the moon stays there for 2.25 days, the sun stays there for one long month. So you are unique. Suppose you take your horoscope and start looking around the world, who has got the same type of horoscope, you will probably not find another person. Though there might be at least 10 to 15 people sharing the same horoscope as you in the entire world. But even then, the chances that you may meet such a person is rare. In case you are a twin born, you know, along with a twin brother or sister, then most of the features in the chart might be the same. But if you go in deeper into other divisional charts, they'll all be different. So even amongst twins, no two horoscopes are exactly alike. Whereas sun sign is the same, the moon sign is the same. Even the ascendant is the same, but the planetary positions might vary because of the small difference in the time of birth. So if you are worried about your horoscope and if you want to know what is in store for you, you will really have to cast your horoscope along with the Lagna and find out the positions of all the planets and start ignoring sun signs for sure, because it's only 25% accurate. Moon sign, you can consider it a little bit because it's 50-50 and the horoscope is 100%.
So what is my Lagna?
Your
called?
Lagna is based on your time of birth.
My time of birth is around 8:56 in the morning.
Of which date?
On 23rd Jan.
If it is around that time, your Lagna is most probably Vrishchika Lagna. And so according to Vrishchika Lagna, you will have to find out where the planets are. And then based upon that, you will have unique and distinctive results from the rest of the Taurus moon sign people or the Aquarius sun sign people. Okay? So I advise you to go get your horoscope and see that you are actually a unique person. Thank you.